listen, the natural question is, should I have taken him off earlier? You know, now it was something that was strongly considered, but we have the luxury of having live GPS by the side of the pitch, and Kyle was our second highest output in terms of consistent meters per minute at like 120 meters per minute, which is extremely good. Not only that, I think he's a fantastic player, and also I wanted to keep him on the pitch because I thought he was playing very well.